So when I used to hear of King of the Universe, I was kind of intimidated by that because I didn't have a good feeling for what a king was. The king provides a kingdom of holiness and grace. He's full of abundant goodness, kindness, full of compassion. Are we willing to accept and cooperate fully in every way with our Lord's kingship, his authority, his justice? Are we willing to cooperate with his love, peace, shepherding, fellowship, and guidance?